Assalamualaikum. We will conduct experiment which is freezing point depression. The objective is to determine the freezing point of a pure solvent and a solution of an unknown, and to determine molar mass of the unknown solid using freezing point depression method. The apparatus is boiling tube, thermometer, water bath, ice, glass rod and stopwatch. And the chemical is cyclohexane and the unknown solid.
As for the procedure, first, pour 15 ml of cyclohexane into a boiling tube. Second, place the tube in a 250 ml beaker full of ice. And then, put a thermometer in the tube. After the temperature has dropped to 30 degrees Celsius, we start sampling the temperature for every 30 seconds until the crystal begins to appear and the temperature reading becomes constant. Finally, the pure cyclohexane turns into crystallized.
Procedure part 2 is weigh 0.5 unknown solution into a small dry beaker. So the second step is mix the tube into the water bath. Remove from heat and cool at room temperature for 5 minutes and put it into the beaker.